works. Give it a second to load up. Very good. All right, I think it streams back. All right. Huh. Klingon afterworld. Whoa. What in the world? Minding my own business and you. Got the Klingon word for him. Get off of me.
It is not yet your time. You do not belong.
Is it not your time? Who are you?
I am the first Klingon ever to draw breath. In my day, I was even more powerful than the gods. But they grew jealous of my might and scorned me. Allow this insult to my honor to pass, so I slew them. In punishment for my sin, I must spend eternity here. My task is to take the souls of the condemned to Grethor. All those who die in dishonor come to me.
Oh, as they come to you if they die in dishonor. Oh. What is this place? What must I do?
The four specters to prove that you are strong enough to defend your throne. Face fear, cowardice, dishonor, and treachery. Prove that you are the greatest warrior of your age.
Alright.
The Venglari were the soldiers of Molar in his war against Kalis the Unforgiven. Then they were men. Every Venglari who died in that war was reborn in Grethor. They are unnatural things spat out of the darkest depths. They feed on despair and feast on misery. They have no honor. The Venglari do not belong in your world. Oh my.
Sounds like we're fighting demons, in other words, according to the Klingons. He'd be angered to find me. Well, nothing new. I tend to piss everyone off anyway. Barge crewman.
Why did you come to this place? We fought rashly and lost our honor as well as our lives. Kalis said that there is no dishonor in winning a battle if you lose an empire. We did not listen to his wisdom, so we sent good warriors to senseless deaths. For that, we will linger here until our honor is restored. The dead cannot be feared. Lead us, and we will fight at your side.
That's one Klingon.
Who are you?
And you?
You are not allowed here. Soon, you will be like us. We are here.
Why are you here?
We die in dishonor. Without a way to reclaim our names, we will burn forever. No one will remember our deeds, good or ill. To be forgotten is to be damned.
Join me and regain the measure of your honor.
Feel fear. Lead us, and we will fight at your...
So far, 2-2.
What are you
Lieutenant Durin. That being killed, attempted to remove captives would have landed you in Stovall Corps. Okay, you're Jemadar. We weren't even there.
Jurlik knew that I figured out what he was up to and stabbed me in the back moments after I finished talking to him.
All right, fights alongside me and your name. Join me now. These two actions would be enough to guarantee you entry into Stovall Corps. That seems good. And you are...
Who are you?
Hard
Why
to talk to.
This wretched place?
Why are you here?
Not die in battle, and no one has done great deeds in our names. We will spend eternity in this place, and no one will care.
That's true, but join me and reclaim
Death
your honor.
Not feel fear. Lead us, and we will fight at your side.
And last, no, that is Captain Jurlik. I'll wait. Save you for last.
Who are you?
And you?
You are not allowed here. Tell me why you have disturbed our solitude.
How come all of you Klingons keep telling me the same thing? You're not allowed here.
Cowards. We ran from battle and left our companions to die. We hid our faces when we saw injustice and dishonor. Without a way to redeem ourselves,
join me and you'll have a chance to fight for your soul.
Lead us and we will fight at your side.
And last but not least, Captain Jurlik. Okay, Virek, get out of the way so I can talk to this captain. Thank you.
You, a treacherous tar, defied your captain and stole his ship. It warms. Honorless life has landed you with Gretor.
Me? You don't even know me. Stupid Klingon.
Yes, here I sit. But my fate was decided when I gave up that Federation spy to save my own ship. Should you have not killed me, I would have had an opportunity to redeem myself in future battles. Enter Stovall Corps. It is because of you that I am damned to Gretor with the rest of these unworthy souls.
I think you're fooling yourself if you thought you'd be able to redeem your actions that day.
But by your duck talk, I was never able to even try. Tell me, what can this condemned soul?
Join me and have a chance at a glorious battle. I can't promise it will be enough to save your soul, though.
I see that you have truly risen to your new rank. If there is even a chance at redeeming myself, I will take it. Lumech Khan Jaisal.
Alright. Well, that was...
I am a god in this place. You will suffer. For your insolence.
Defeat Harren, Lord of the Dead. Okay, where are you? I don't see you. Holy! That's a tall person. I'm like, what, 6 feet tall? Or surely 18 feet tall. My Klingon backup. Well, they're just all roaring. Hey, there's trillium and gas here. Who would have known? Oh. An Meanwhile. Let's see, let's go with...
Serve the Empire well. Serve the Empire well.
Made it, Captain. The gates of Grethor are just ahead. The Fakari will not let us enter without a fight, and I, for one, welcome it. Come, let us join the spirits of the barge in glorious battle. This fight is their only chance to redeem their souls. Okay. Let's go then. All ready? Go attack. They all have the tops. How'd you get behind me? Die. Please, get away from me. Big thing don't want to die. How many hits can this thing take? Now they're starting to lose health. Whoa. Big things, ugly things still alive. Oh, they're right there. Oh, they even got computers down here. Another ugly thing. A bigger, uglier thing. Die already. Great. More ugly things. Here we are, Gates of Grethor. A hell of Klingons. Whoa! Great.
Yeah.
anything can die to. There you are. Whoa. Ow.
Flanking damage detected.
Wanna die, cowardice? Get away from me. There's other people you can attack. Why you gotta come after me? Ow. Stop hitting me. Die already. Oh, can't go through fire. I'll be right back. See y'all in a bit. Bye. Aquí no tengo.